Yes, class. As I have told you that we will understand the use of word problems in our everyday life, we will start with an example where I will show you one of the biscuit packet which I generally use. The cost of this one packet is rupees 40. Now, in my daily practice, if I want to buy such packet, for example, I want to buy four such packets, so what will I do, or how will I calculate the money which is required to pay the shopkeeper to get four such packets? Let's see. Now, the situation which I have just narrated you, I have written that situation in words. In the same way, you get the situation in your book also. Let's read it. Cost of one McVitie's biscuit packet is rupees 40. How much money I have to pay to the shopkeeper if I want to buy such six packets? Okay? Now, we will focus in the question, what is the information we can utilize in solving it? If you see, the cost of one packet is already given to us. And what do they ask us? They are asking us ki if a person wants to buy six such packets, how much money the person has to pay. If one packet information is given, or the cost of one thing is given to you and they are asking you about more, it means you will add on. And when we will add again and again, for example, one biscuit packet is 40 rupees. If you want to buy six packets, it means six times you will add 40 rupees. It becomes a long process. So, to make it convenient, we will again use tables. And when we use tables, we use multiplication. Let's see how to do it. So, if cost of one biscuit packet is rupees 60, then cost of 6 biscuit packet is equal to rupees 40 into 60. Let's solve it. Now we will write 40 again, the ones place, the tens place, and multiplied by 6. 6 zeros are 0 and 6 fours are 24. So the solution will be rupees 240 is the cost of 6 biscuit packets. This multiplication you have done in class 3 last week also, but the thing which I want to focus is how to frame the statements in a word problem. Use the information given in the question. You don't have to go in any new word which is not present in the question. If you pay attention, cost of one biscuit packet, the cost is already used in the question. They have given you the cost that you are using here. Cost of one biscuit packet. And second information which they are giving you, which they are asking from you, the cost of six biscuit packets. So, one packet, and then we have to find out six packets. So from if information about one is given to you and they are asking about you more, always remember the process which is used is multiplication.